Well, here we are getting ready to do a ride again. Ask Brad why it's taking so long. Forget a few things today, Brad? Tire problems?
I didn't forget anything, yeah. It's just
the tire problems. Here we go. You want to lead? You want? Nice.
Tire good.
Here we go. You'll soon see Brad's a little faster than I am, but I'll keep up. And a little crazy. Flowers are coming out. Another beautiful Arizona day. Amazing how green it is out here now. Flowers are coming into view. Come back here in about 2-3 months, it'll be all brown. Can't believe how nice it is. Nice, a little warmer, but it is beautiful. Come on. There you go. That was a nice little downhill coming up here soon. We like those. Except these rolling climbs aren't too bad. Seat down. Keep the trowel. could tell the wash has been flowing pretty good. You could tell those washes have been flowing good before. There you go. No pleasure without the pain. Here comes some pain. Looks like I'm going slow. I am. That hurt. That hurt. See, we got a couple more in our group now. Caught up to somebody. This is a fun downhill. Of course, what goes down must go back up. How's it going, guys? Good, thanks. I am trying to get the gang back together, the party time gang, including me, Carly, which I'll get her out riding here pretty soon. Y'all love her. Aaron, and we got Brad here, and Brock's about ready to join too.
drive.
No. Keep going. No, damn it. Got this crew in front of us, which stopped in the middle of the trail, but we'll pass them. Say hello to Big Red out there, way out in the distance. Ah, I cleared it. Alright, pretty soon here we're coming up to what I call Puke Hill. Rode a friend of mine once, won't say his name, but he was a little hungover. And that's how we got the name. And I don't think this is the hill yet, it's the next one. Actually, this is it. This is Puke Hill. What do we call this hill? I've been wanting to get off. I gotta make it. Right, that was a beast. That was a beast. Well, here we are, top of Puke Hill. Beautiful up here, taking a little rest. And I'd like to thank Brad. This is the one that got me into mountain bike. And I was into it before my little, what do we call it? Hardtail. Then he told me about these full suspensions. And after that, I started getting into a lot more and learning along the way. So shout out to Brad, man. All right, the fun part. Good old Four Peaks, my favorite mountain up there. Of course, you know about Big Red, that's my second. All right, rocky, chunky, and techy here. Obviously not yet. Look at that beautiful scenery. Arizona Chunda, looking for adventure. The weather way I go. Oh yeah. Remember out here in Arizona, everything can kill you. All these little trees. I don't know if anyone saw this in the news, but last week, actually a couple days ago, a mountain biker was riding up in North Phoenix. Just laid it down, crashed in one of these little bushes, ran into a rattlesnake, bit him, and he had to ride 10 miles out to the hospital. He survived, but gotta watch what you're doing out here. Not just the rocks and trail that'll kill you. I remember this. Oh yeah. I'm guessing those, or I should say that hemp bar, peanut butter bar I ate, it's only 300 calories. I'm pretty sure I burned that already. But still a good workout. So we got a nice little drop. Good thing about this trail is it does a lot of drops like that, but then you gotta get back up the hill, but you build the speed for it. I think we're about 8 miles in now. And it should be ending soon, another half mile, I believe. Like I said, I'm worn. This hill is gonna take it out. Come on. I'm not gonna stop. Keep going. There we go. Get to the top. There's home over there. I didn't get enough energy to get to him. Oh yeah, that it's funny, they put that sign saying downhill, and they've pretty much all been downhills. Except for this BS. Come on. All right, we're about finishing this ride up, thank God. It was a beautiful day. time to go. We're finished, parking lot. Got the little pump track over here.